I will stop this. As you can hear, VoiceOver have a bug, and instead of text, VoiceOver always reads space, space, space. I translate for you Russian word "probel" to English word "space." Space, space, space. This bug, I need this bug when I use Russian voice Milena with Russian text. Please see.
Эта строка, этой суперпрограмме, эта строка без опечаток нам нужна, чтобы показать. Баг. В. Пробел. 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 Пробел.
The word space is repeated 37 times. I can reproduce this bug when the line contains mistake in the word, misspelling word at the end of the line and one letter, I don't know how to say in English, and one letter. So in such cases, VoiceOver always says space, 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 space. So it's not possible to use VoiceOver when you are writing letters because of this bug.
Этой супер программе VoiceOver. Эта строка без опечаток нам нужна, чтобы показать. Баг. В. Пробел. Пробел. Пробел.
37 times.
Пробел. Пробел. Default voice out. Милена.
I use Milena voice. So please fix this bug. Thank you.